I'm slabbing.
You slabbing.
Pull up to the money like what's cracking. Tunnel vision with the hustle, ain't no lacking.
Nah.
I'm making moves, I ain't tripping off
distractions.
You know, Coop ain't like.
What's the word? What's the word? It's your homeboy Coop the Trill, man. Coming at you with another reaction. Make sure that y'all like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Sure, if you a real one. You hear me? So, look, we finna get into this, Currency, man. Currency and Fendi P. Strategize. Jelly. Any of y'all some Currency fans, some Spitter fans, however y'all want to call them. He just dropped a new little, video with him and Fendi P. It looked like they probably got a project for the drop. Y'all know how Currency be. So, about to jump into this, though, for real, man. If y'all some Currency fans, man, he the most consistent, like, artist is out right now, man. Like, he been out for years. Like, let's not fake. Like, Currency ain't been out for years, you know what I'm saying? He an underground GOAT, you hear me? And Fendi P, man, I rock with Fendi P, you know what I'm saying? He's signed up under Jet Life, up under Currency, whatever, and dude hard, you know what I'm saying? I rock with the whole Jet Life movement, man. They, you know what I'm saying? They speak my language, if y'all know what I mean. But yeah, man, without further ado, let's get into it, man. For real, for real. I know it's gonna be hard. All that Jet Life merch already, you hear me? Man, for one, that beat hard. For two, Currency eating it, bro. Y'all, the misconception about Currency from what I be hearing, man, over the years is like, people be thinking that Currency, only thing he talk about is smoking. They be like, man, he just a weed rapper. Bro, this, man, Currency be talking about it all. He be talking like real player vibes, you know what I'm saying? Like, dude really is like on some player vibes. Like he really be talking that money talk, that hustle talk. Like Currency a true hustler. As you can tell in the video, it look like this his little merch shop. And you know what I'm saying? They just it look like some old, like, you know, it's like they selling dope or something, but they actually selling merch, you hear me? And they got a lot of things going on. Plus, you know, his whip game crazy. Y'all already know when it comes to Currency, his whip game gonna be super crazy, you know what I'm saying? So I like the video, I like the song already, Strategize. Look, when you making money, same thing what I was saying earlier. Like, when you making money, man, when you making boss moves, what I call mogul moves, you gotta strategize. You can't move with your chest, you gotta move with your head, you hear me? So, gotta strategize, man. I'm rocking with this whole thing already, for real though.
From that lane arrow.
It's gold heavy, get the strength on the road, nigga. As more
child. Oh, she done came off the top with it.
Why you niggas be thinking you slick? Taking your little shots and always miss. Only response you gon' get is suck a dick.
The New Jack City type. Y'all see how the beat changed up? That mother hard, bruh. Smoking partners. That mother hard, bruh. Y'all heard what Fendi P was saying, man? Fendi P ate that for real. Fendi P ate that. If you listen to every word he was saying, dude ate that. He say he from that lean era, dope seller. Like, y'all know what he mean by that. Basically saying, you know, we in the era right now to where it's all about like drug using music. You know what I'm saying? When he came up, he was like, this that drug dealer music. You know what I'm saying? He basically like, you know, we ain't finna get half on supply. You know what I'm saying? But, bruh, he ate that. He ate that. I gotta give, man, I like this. This song, I give it a 10 out of 10 for real. The video and everything. That's another thing with Currency, man. Currency always have raw videos, bro. All his visuals be dope. To be honest with you, that's what pulled me in. That's what made me gravitate to him, was his visuals, then his music, and then his whole lifestyle and his vibe. You know what I'm saying? So, salute to you, Spitter. Salute to you, Fendi P, man. Y'all, hey, this A1 right here. What y'all think, man? What y'all think? What y'all give it out of 10? Y'all rock with this. Are y'all Currency and Fendi P fans? Are y'all a part of the Jet Life? What, man? What you, man? Let me know, man. Let me know. You hear me? Trill talk.
I'm slabbing.
You slabbing.
Pull up to the money like it's crazy.